My wife's 13 years younger than me.
Yeah, no.
I'll never forget the preacher's words. I now pronounce you husband and incoming freshman. You know who doesn't like it when you marry younger women? Older women. Not all of them, just her mom and her aunt. Here's the bad thing about being married to somebody younger than you. They're already ready to go out and start doing stuff you're sick and tired of doing. You know? Like leaving the house. 4th of July, she's like, let's go see a fireworks display. All right, what channel is it on? I'll be down in a minute. I know my wife loves me, though, because she married me looking like this. The good thing about marrying somebody that looks like this is there ain't a lot of drop-off on the years to go by. You know, it's like buying a Kia. You know, sure, it's a Kia, but it ain't going to get no shittier than that. People said to me, you know, your wife only married you because you're famous. And I asked her, I said, you marry me because I'm famous? She said, no, I married you because you're rich. I'm just kidding. I did ask her, though. I said, you marry me because I got money? She goes, no, it's our money. My wife, I love her so much. She goes to the spa every now and then. And I can't ever figure the spa out. I go, why do you go to the spa all the time? Because I like to sit in there and soak and think about stuff and relax. Well, we got a tub at the house. Can't you soak in the tub at the house? She goes, yeah, but to the spa, you don't sit on the toilet and stare at me. My wife is sexy, too, boy. She likes to talk when we make love. That's sexy right there. Oh, I love that. Make love there today. She says stuff like, you okay? Why is your face red? Blink twice if you can hear me. I'm like, get off my leg. Oh, my chest. Oh, my chest. Get off. Ah. Making love to my wife's like having a stroke with a happy ending. I feel bad for it, too, because I'm not handy around the house. I'm a comedian, you know. One time I put up a towel rack. It fell off 7 times. So she went and got a stud finder, and he put it up. Went shopping with her one time, and I hate this. Does this make me look fat? I hate that. I don't know. Look what I'm wearing. Do you think I'm a fashion plate right here? Honey, do I look fat in this? I don't know. How much is it? I'll tell you if you look fat in it or not. $400?